Get organized!
For an actual revolution!
For an actual revolution!
What's the problem?
The whole damn system!
What's the problem?
The whole damn system!
What's the solution?
Revolution!
What's the solution? What's the problem?
The whole damn system!
What's the solution?
You're under arrest. You're under arrest. You're under arrest.
The problem!
You've been ordered to get on the sidewalk.
And the solution is revolution!
You have been ordered to get on the sidewalk.
A radically new system, and we are getting organized for an actual revolution. The police trying to stop hearing from revolutionaries and trying to silence the message of revolution. When our youth are caught up killing each other in a system that has no future for them, and the police are murdering our youth day after day after day, this is the repression of revolution. We need a revolution. The police are enforcing the system. The police are enforcing the system.
Let her go! Let her go! Let her go! Let her go! Let her go!
We're out here to pray because you want this to change. Well, don't go along with repressing revolution. Don't go along with police repressing our youth and repressing our people. We need a revolution and no police carrying our
people
and murder of our youth is going to stop that fence. The revolution is being organized.
Go down Michigan Avenue tomorrow and get all the sound bites you want.
I'm on the sidewalk. Hey.
Warning number one. This is the revolution. This is a permanent event.
That's no fucking revolution.
You're not on a permanent
protest in the streets.
This is not the first. We will go to peace.
You do not have a permit to counter-protest. If you do not disperse immediately, you will go to jail. That is your third and final warning. Stay up here.
Don't touch me.
If you do not stay within the confined areas, you will be arrested.
So you're telling us
you are not permitted to counter-protest a permanent event in the city of Chicago. You know the laws, you know the rules. You do this all the time. You know the procedures you are supposed to follow. I'm not telling you.
Look at this. Look at these pigs.
If you do not disperse, you will go to jail.
That's
the fourth warning. Watch
yourself. There is a way out of this madness.
That's it.
Bring this system down. This system is to blame. Not the youth. The youth are taking up and thinking of the system, and they need to change. We need a revolution.
You have the exit point to the east. If you do not take the exit point now, you will be arrested. Yeah, the exit point to the east, if you do not leave, you will be arrested.
We need a revolution. They just arrested somebody for putting a sign in the street.
This is what these people
do. You have an exit point to the east. You do not take it. You will be arrested. You do not have a permit to protest.
No, we don't need to protest.
You do. This is a permanent event. You cannot, there's no permanent growth here.
We pigs that's protecting your
we
pigs that's killing
time.
That's blowing people
away right
now.
What about
they
Syria?
They never go to jail for it.
Okay.
They never go to jail.
Did prayer help the bombs in Syria?
I don't believe it.
What about the bombs in Syria?
We are the Revolution Club. We need a revolution. We have to bring that system down.
There's a baby trying to come through here. Can you please move? Sad that the girls get to go to jail.
And these cops, we had somebody out here whose son was murdered by the police.
Hey Billy, do we have another transport system, male and female separate? They're both females.
Any weapons in your purse, man?
Turn around, they put handcuffs on you.
downtown.
Hey, Bell. You ain't dealing with the first district.
Thanks for coming out.
Nice day.